Oh, he ain't much of nothing. He ain't much. Oh. Quick release. Oh, get on. He ain't that big. Oh, sorry. There we go. Whoa. Either that or I got him foul hooked. Oh, damn, don't come off. But I got him foul hooked, I think. No, I don't.
It's bad, huh?
That ain't bad.
That's a spot.
Yeah, it is.
Sure is.
That's a good one, too.
That thing come right out of his mouth.
Yeah, it did. Oh, yeah. That's what we're talking about. He needs a net. That's a good fish. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, I got cramp on my leg.
There you go. That's three and I've spotted you now.
Yeah. He hit it on top of the water.
There you go. Yeah, it is.
Yeah. That's a nice one, boy. Yeah, that's a nice bass there.
Yeah, that one'll work.
That's a nice one there, boy. That's a chunker. Oh. Man, that's a nice one.
Wow.
Yeah, that's a nice one, boy.
Shoot, yeah. Thank you for the...
That net paid for it, sir.
Yep.
Yeah, put that damn net where we can get it, boy.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, that's a nice one there.
Take a picture of that one too. I went to take a picture of yours, but I didn't.
Oh, sorry. You got it on video. Maybe, I don't, it'll make no difference if you got it or not.
Well.
It's a nice fish. About 2 pounds?
Probably. Dang, he took off. That's a good fish.
Yeah, that's nice. Look at his side here. I guess that's where he's hit up against something, I guess. Might hit the bottom trying to get him loose.
Dang.
Yeah, that's good.
Alright.
That's a nice one. There's some big ones, I tell you.
They bigger today. That's two good fish we caught. That would definitely get five of those. You'd have a chance.
Yeah, if you could get five like it. Yeah, like that time we down there. I don't know how many we caught that time, but it was quite a nice bunch of bass, you know
what? Yeah. He followed it. It was out here.
They follow him out, man.
Yeah, he would.
That's why a lot of times you got to work it all the way to the boat, you know?
Yeah, he wasn't close. Man, I can't believe that old jig paying off.
I kind of think when they ain't hitting a worm sometime, they might hit that jig, you know?
I ain't ever had much luck on a jig. course, I never threw it much. The guy I used to fish tournaments with, he threw the jig, I threw the worm. That's just the way it worked. Sometimes I'd out catch him, sometimes he'd out catch me. Damn, that felt good.
Yeah, when you actually stick him good, you know what I mean? Especially when it's a good fish. You can tell when you rear back and feel him.
Yeah.
You can tell right then. Well, sometimes you can tell on the bite. They hit it hard.
Sometimes you can. Yes, that was impressive. Very nice, very nice. That's a pretty good one. Probably. Foul hook. Yeah, I got him in the mouth.
Spot, that is a spot. Hey. Hang around his head right there.
He's decent. Alright. Not bad. Yeah, they're up in there. Well, I don't know. Might be. We're in 12 feet, so it ain't real deep. We're right on that point, though.
Something,
yeah. Yeah, they're just not here today. Yeah, I mean, we're right on that point. This, it ought to be good all the way out here. Nothing. Nothing, man. I don't know. We'll go back down to where we started and fish that down, I guess. Yeah. Maybe they'll be back on the worm by the logs. Mm-hmm. I don't know. We're running out of spots. It's early. It's just now 9 o'clock.
I know that. Doing good there for a while.
Yeah.
I believe they still might be around over here.
I think so too. We're gonna find out. We go back to what we were doing this morning. Look like Martin. I'll get you closer.
Oh, damn.
Damn. Followed that thing on out. A little too fast. What?
I said I'll get you closer here in just a second.
Evidently it worked pretty good at this.
Apparently it does.
A little too fast on him.
If I can throw this thing or not. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. The old pink worm. I get it ready anyway. I ain't thrown it in a while. I gotta go get some diesel fuel when I get home.
What do you get
it? Head. I got 2 5-gallon jugs. I fill them both up.
Diesel fuel?
Yeah.
Yeah, you probably need that thing. Probably holds a good bit.
Well, the fuel gauge doesn't work, so I don't know how much fuel I got in there, and I don't. So. The needle don't move. But it's okay. I just make sure I have fuel in there. Let's catch a fish. Got a bike?